be.
Teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess so.
feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done to us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
Midgard doesn't need good people. Another one for the books.
Thank you.
Coding just screams important.
Don't worry, that's great. A maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. Chichi's life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer! I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Ojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. Now draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're tie-ins. Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
Thank you.
Focus on the drones for now. Stay alert.
Get it together, you three.
Nice work! You saved my ass!
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these. Huh? Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
I think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Ways are a mystery.
You're withdrawing? That is most disheartening.
Can't keep canceling drinks like this. How else is it going to
be? Stay back! That's close enough!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
Ha ha ha! got those ninjas.
So, do you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we out, boss. Mm-hmm.
Best goods at the best prices.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon.
I think we're good here. Let's roll. What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? Up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. Sure, trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something.
Your sister.